The Minda Party afforded the Oredo local government chairman to render his account of stewardship since assumption of office last year. According to Jenkins Osunde, some of the achievements include defraying of over 8 months' salary arrears, which he met on assumption of office. Other areas where the local government chairman recorded milestone achievements is the increase of internal generated revenue, which has risen to about 60 million naira monthly. He was also quick to state the remodeling of the Oredo Park at Obarame Square and the ongoing street naming and house numbering as other laudable achievements in the area. On infrastructural developments, Jenkins Osunde disclosed that over 42 earth roads have been sand-filled and graded in Ward 2 to enable farmers have access to bring out their farm produce from the rural areas. Also, a new market has been built at Ekai Village, as well as the roofing of the local government secretariat. Speaking further, the Oredo local government chairman disclosed that before the resumption of schools in the coming academic session, he is going to distribute 1,500 chairs and desks to primary schools in the area.
These are security sessions which involve all security agencies as a part of strategy sessions to ensure that crime is nipped in the bud. On the area of sports, we bought and delivered table tennis boards and snooker boards to all the wards in Oredo local government to encourage our youths, our children to engage in sports, because that's another very thriving avenue to employ our youth and ensure that with that they are able to put food on their table for themselves and their families.
The chairman of the Edo State NUJ, Sir Roland Osakwe, thanks the local government chairman for his achievements so far and urge him to continue to do more for the people of his locality. The media parley was attended by journalists across different media houses in Benin City and the leadership of the Nigerian Union of Journalists Edo State Council. Thomas Sado reporting.